New tonight, a 21-year-old man is under arrest, accused of murdering his mother outside a Montgomery County church. Kevin McGeegan faces first-degree murder charges. Last night, officers responded to the report of an unusual incident in front of the St. Raphael Catholic Church and School in Rockville. Witnesses reportedly heard loud screaming and saw 49-year-old Jacqueline McGeegan laying on the ground outside of the church and the suspect standing over her. The son fled the scene but was arrested this morning at a gas station.